I don't know if you could, I mean, you can't see this, but right now, I can't get sound out of my Nintendo, and it's plugged in where it's supposed to. And it's saying input not supported, yet I've got an obvious picture on there. It's fair to say that there's no significant lag from my video production box. It's a significant... Why'd you have to be down there? Playing decent pinball on this direct composite to okay, let's see if this works. Alright, so the ping time is not bad. So we can rule out one culprit. The only culprit that's left is the the composite to HDMI converter. Oh, great, I can't see. Jack? Playing on the original NES and on a picture merger. Ooh. So the timing's not off. Can't get the sound in here, but come on, get into the 10. It teases you so much with this. Boingy, 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 boingy. Mario. Try to get to the very end to get to Mario.